Deepak Nitrite is a multi-division and multi-product company with manufacturing facilities at Nandesari and Dahej in Gujarat, Roha and Taloja in Maharashtra, and at Hyderabad in Andhra Pradesh. Deepak Nitrite has today grown into a $700 million global group.
Almost 90% of the tribal women whom we screened for anemia during the pregnancy and postpartum period were found to be anemic. So it's a huge number, and since there were no facility to screen them and also to ensure that the anemia control program reaches out to the people. So the supply side of the public health services also was lacking. So these things required not only the facility based approach, it also needed the community based approach.
The Deepak Medical Foundation, DMF, and Deepak Charitable Trust, DCT, these provide various services which include medical services, vocational training, and educational programs. These activities of DMF and DCT have opened up new opportunities and additional sources of incomes for the people. The infant mortality rate has been brought down through innovative mother and child projects. The foundation has advanced over the period into a leading non-profit civil society in Gujarat and has stretched its CSR activities in women and child healthcare extensively in partnership with other such government and local authorities.
અહીંયા ડોક્ટર સાહેબ ઘડે ઘડે આવે છે અને ચેકઅપ કરે છે સારા છે અને અમારે ખાવા પીવાનું અહીંથી જ મળે છે અને દવા ગોળી આપતા છે ટાઈમે ટાઈમે પૈસા નહીં આપવું પડે મફત
દીપક ફાઉન્ડેશનમાં કોર્સ કરવા માટે આવું છું અને અહીંયા જગરી એચએચએ કોર્સ ચાલે છે હોમ હેલ્થ એડ એનું નામ છે અને હું અહીંયા જગરી આવીને સરે અમને જે પ્રોસિજર શીખવાડી તે અમે અહીંથી જે અમને પ્રોસિજર શીખવાડવામાં આવે છે તે અમે જબુંગામ જઈને તે પેશન્ટો ઉપર પ્રોસિજર કરીએ છીએ
Deepak Foundation is running mobile health units in the urban, rural and tribal blocks in the districts of Gujarat through active support from government and corporate bodies. The MHUs operate with the overall goal of providing access to primary health care.